Sometimes it's sad, but it is what it is. There's nothing you can do because it's work, you know, you have to work so that you can put food on the table, no matter what kind of job you are doing. But as long you get a lump sum, it's okay for you and your family, because you know, as we are grown up, they take responsibilities, maybe home, they need some money, grandma, grandfathers, and there you got wife there and the kids, your siblings. So you have to work. No matter what kind of work you do, just hustle, keep on hustling, my brother, my sister, everybody out there, you know, Arosa Wepakisto. Under there, you point them, tell them better than them. If you can be them, you're gonna join them. Yes, I agree.